In 2030, how will you get to work?
I would ride on a giant hummingbird.
What?
You could make a giant robot of one.
But wouldn't it pollute?
No, it'd have a tree inside of it that made the air fresh.
Now we're talking.
Well, they said the Wright brothers were crazy too. What do you want to see in 2030?